And who are we looking at here?
Abby Khan.
What are you gonna do?
Stupid!
No, that's brilliant, because sometimes you're a bitch. I didn't mean that. You're a bitch. You're a...
This cognitive behavioural thing and realising...
It'll be humiliating, but nothing compared to her suffering.
He's just got to do it.
He has to do it. What's the alternative?
It's like I've had it.
People, we love humiliation. We can't not love.
The world will see it.
Oh, God, I can't watch this.
You know, there's a lot more like me.
Do you think so?
40 years ago, your FBI was founded hunting down John Dillinger. Now, we have extreme violence between strangers.
Mind if I bother you for a minute?
She was found cuffed and lashed to the bed.
What people won't do to each other. There's nothing people won't do.
How can we help?
We should be using every resource we can. Talking to the smartest people we find from the broadest possible spectrum.
Psychopaths are convinced that there's nothing wrong with them, so these men are virtually impossible to study. Yet you have found a way in near-perfect laboratory conditions.
Hello, lady.
I can't let these guys rub off on me. The way they view sex.
And women.
People, it is our job to electrocute them.
We can't like everything we do. We're talking to serial killers.
Serial killers.
New terminology.
I'm trying to warn you, your attitude is gonna bite you in the ass.
Ruining people's lives.
What did you do?
You're developing a pattern of behavior that will not sustain you here. Agent Ford, if you leave, I can't help you.
There's no procedural rule book for how to talk to these people.
If any of this is gonna work, we need to talk to more subjects. More.
You gotta get in the dirt with the pigs.
Samuel. Tengo que hacerte unas preguntas.
De aquí saldrán los líderes del mañana.
¿Sois los nuevos? Pues suerte. La vais a necesitar.
Vale. Hola, me llamo Samuel.
¿Qué ha dicho el camarero?
Míralo. Sí, parece un ministro.
Hermanito.
Mira bien en pijotor tal con quien haga falta.
¿Qué me puedes decir de esto? ¿Por qué? Creemos que se trata del arma homicida.
¿Somos realmente lo que los demás creen que somos? ¿Es lo que ocultamos a los demás?
A lo mejor no es lo que parece.
Es que no tengo nada que confesar.
Quiero ser una novia muy mala.
Cuando la pólvora se junta con el fuego... Esto no es un puto juego.
¿Tienes alguna pregunta más?
People like to tell me things. There's deep, dark, naughty little desires that are on their mind.
Can you not?
God, no.
Oh my, I can't believe I just said that.
Must be something about his face.
Boss.
Sell my soul to the devil.
So the devil made you do it, did he? The alcohol and the drugs, the topless selfies. The choices are on you, my dear. Pull yourself together.
This is Lucifer Morningstar. Is that a stage name?
God-given, I'm afraid.
Why don't you tell me something? How does she end up dying in a hailstorm of bullets and you get away without a scratch?
Someone out there needs to be punished.
Stop caring. You're the devil. I think you have a visitor.
Zill.
Your return to the underworld has been requested.
Let me just check my calendar. Here it is. The 7th of never through to the 15th of ain't gonna happen. How does that work for you guys? Try it. You think Father's upset now?
He will not be merciful for much longer.
You'll learn, okay? You're thinking about it, aren't you?
Do you two know each other?
No, but I know that look. So I wouldn't recommend it. I'm like walking heroin, very habit-forming. It never ends well.
I do yoga. Hot yoga.
What did you do to her? Did she roofie her?
What exactly do you think happens when the devil leaves hell? All of those demons, all of those tormented and tortured souls, where do you think they go?
You seem oddly immune to my charms.
Referring to them as charms, I think, is a bit of a stretch.
Did my father send you?
What's your name?
Lucifer.
Like an apple.
Exactly.
Got it.
Imagine you were born in a poor family, in a poor country, and by the time you were 28 years old, you have so much money you can't even count it.
Señores, yo soy Pablo Emilio Escobar Gaviria. Haciendo negocios, así que pues fresco. Ustedes eligen plata o plomo.
But I don't want to get ahead of myself. I'm Steve Murphy, drug enforcement agent.
In 79, the bad guys I was chasing were flip-flops.
D.A.
Why you running, huh? What you got? What is that?
When I started, a 1 kilo grass bust was cause for celebration. Before long, we were seizing 60 kilos of coke a day. The hippies had been replaced by Colombians, and these guys didn't wear flip-flops. We were witnessing the formation of the famed Medellin cartel. There was Jose Rodriguez Gacha, the Ochoa brothers, and last but not least, Pablo Escobar. Before long, the narcos were pulling in $5 billion a year. And that, America can take.
What's going on here? Like the sweat
of love. I'm in the hallway.
Laying in the fields.
I hope you know what that means.
In war, good and bad are relative concepts. This was my war.
Your party took money from Escobar.
Everyone took money. By the way, it's all American money.
If there's one thing I've learned in the narco world, it's that life is more complicated than you think. We had no idea what we were in for.
I've heard tales of your kind, Witcher. You're a mutant. Created by magic. Roaming the continent.
We don't want your...
For a price. I thought you'd have fangs or horns or something.
I had them filed down.
People call you a monster too. Why not kill them?
Because then I am what they say I am.
All of our choices draw our destinies closer.
Come. If he is out there, there is still hope.
I have to find Geralt of Rivia.
Don't judge me.
They say witches can't feel human emotion.
Lesser. Middling. It's all the same.
Princess Cirilla.
Is your destiny. I can't protect her. If you dismiss it.
Geralt!
Upon us all. I'll take that chance.
Birthday.
So, how did it feel to be old?
Chemistry. It is the study of change.
Surprise!
Well, we
love you, man. We love you. Everybody, the wall!
You understood what I've just said to you?
Yes. Lung cancer. Inoperable.
You say the word and I'll take you on a ride.
Thinking if you and I could partner up. You know the business, and I know the chemistry.
You want to cook crystal meth?
Cooking is off.
Actually, it's just basic chemistry.
Some straight like you just gonna break bad?
What's up this wall lately?
Tell me why you're doing this.
I am awake. There are going to be some things that you're comfortable about me. I just want you to know that no matter how it may look, I only have you in my heart.
Run, Mr. White, run! Get a little excitement in your life.
Something.
Me llamo Tokio. Pero cuando comenzó esta historia, no me llamaba así.
¡Quieto! ¡No te muevas, aterramiento!
¿Cómo te suenan 2.400 millones de euros?
Mamá, estoy pensando en irme de viaje.
Nadie había dado un palo así. Ni en Nueva York, ni en Londres, ni en Monte Carlo. Así que si mi foto volvía a los periódicos, al menos que fuera por el atraco más grande de la historia.
Que cada familia de este país estará preguntando qué estamos haciendo.
¿Qué vamos a robar?
La Fábrica Nacional de Moneda y Timbre. Es fundamental que la policía no tenga ni la más mínima idea de lo que estamos haciendo. Mucho cuidado, porque en el momento en el que haya una sola gota de sangre, dejaremos de ser unos Robin Hoods para convertirnos simplemente en unos hijos de...
¡Es la hora!
Confiar en nosotros y obedecer.
Pero toda esa paz solo era la calma chicha que precede la tormenta. Y las cosas se iban a joder tanto que nos íbamos a quedar muy cerca de perder la partida. Ladrona. Asesina.
Down in a city's hollow.
That is God. And that are the Peaky Blinders.
We fool around with a shadow.
People think that I'm gonna fall. Who's gonna take the throne, eh?
We better run.
We have never even heard of your people, so we are not afraid of your threats.
They said that Tommy Shelby was a spent horse, that he was spent in the head.
3, 2, 1, bang.
So Tommy Shelby.
There will be a war, and one of you will die. But which one I cannot tell.
Mr. Shelby. You've come to my attention. I will have need of men like you, except there is no other man like you.
Sometimes killing is a kindness.
It will be Thomas Shelby who's crucified, and there will be no resurrection.
Beyond the ropes, who's gonna hang us now?
No one is gonna hang you, Tommy. You're gonna hang yourself.
You have some kind of death wish, Mr. Shelby.
Nothing can stop us.
Now you've heard of us.
I know death. He's got many faces. I look forward to seeing this one.
It brought you where you are now. Where you belong. Home.
They're coming. Our enemy doesn't tire.
doesn't stop. Doesn't feel. I promise to fight for the living.